Chicago, Illinois. Set things up for Mr. John Lair.